Coal is the most abundant fuel in the fossil family, and perhaps it has the longest history of use as a fuel. It still remains the world's most dominant natural energy resources and is the indispensable part of nation's development. As coal has become the soul of Indian economy, the coal mining companies have to make sure its constant supply to meet the growing energy needs of the nation, or else our cities will be plunged into darkness and industries would grind to a halt. Northern Coalfields Limited, commonly known as NCL, is situated in Singrauli district of Madhya Pradesh. It is a Miniratna company of Government of India and is a subsidiary of Maharatna company Coal India Limited. Realizing the potential of its coal production, NCL was formed as a separate subsidiary of Coal India Limited in the year 1985. Since then, the company is marching forward with its head held high towards the better future under the aegis of great leaders. The present mining operations of NCL are spread over Mohair sub-basin of Singrauli Coalfield in the states of Madhya Pradesh and Uttar Pradesh. NCL produces more than 12% of the national coal production from its 10 highly mechanized open cast mines. The company is stepping ahead for crossing 100 million tons production to march hand in hand with the need of country's energy demand. The company operates in areas that have abundant resource of power-grade coal. In conjunction with easy water resource from Govind Ballabh Pant Sagar, it is an ideal location for high-capacity thermal power plants, and thus, Singrauli is fast emerging as the energy capital of India. NCL supplies more than 90% of its produced coal to the nearby Pithead thermal power plants. The coal requirements for 12% of the installed power generation capacity of the thermal power plants of the nation is contributed by NCL. For meeting its coal production and offtake goals, NCL has deployed more than 1,000 heavy earth-moving machines in its coal mines. With the help of these mammoth machines, NCL is the major contributor of coal to the nation. However, it is presently operating only in the radius of about 30 kilometers. The Mohair sub-basin, where the company is presently operating, is spread in the area of 312 square kilometers, and the total area of Singrauli Coalfield, where the company has to operate in future, is about 2,202 square kilometers. The balance mineable coal reserve of Singrauli Coalfield is approximately 9.65 billion tons, which is power grade coal, mostly amenable to open cast mining. The company alone is having more than 50% of Coal India's total dragline fleet. The biggest heavy earth-moving machine used for excavation in open cast mines. The company also has a techno-friendly and well-equipped central workshop for repair and maintenance of its heavy earth-moving machines. NCL has left no stone unturned to expand its operational excellence through state-of-the-art technologies like GPS-based operator independent truck dispatch system, and modernized coal handling plants, that is, CHPs. Compatible to merry-go-round and belt-pipe conveyor system. Ncl is the pioneering subsidiary of Coal India Limited, transporting coal through belt-pipe conveyor system, which is environment-friendly as well. The company believes that leveraging technology not only increases the overall output, but also paves the way for achieving transparency. And for taking this thought to the ground zero, it has opted for e-tendering, fully operational for procurement of equipment and rendering of services. Introduction of CoalNet, an ERP compatible for requirements of the coal sector. GPS-based vehicle tracking system. An RFID weighbridge integration system are other key milestones of the company with regard to technology and transparency. CCTV cameras across the company have also been installed for better surveillance purposes. Ncl is a huge profit-making company and can proudly claim it as the major contributor to the government exchequer in the form of royalties, taxes, duties, etc. With the biggest contribution of Ncl, Singrauli and Sonbhadra being one of the highest revenue-generating districts of Madhya Pradesh and Uttar Pradesh respectively. Ncl is also an integrated management system certified company complying with ISO 14001, ISO 9001 and OSAS 18001. Certification of ISO 14001 is the reflection of the company's efforts towards reducing environmental pollution and improving quality of environment. The company has been conferred on ISO 9001 for implementation of quality management system. Certification of ISO 9001 reflects company's continual improvement in the product and associated processes and customer satisfaction. OSAS 18001 has been conferred on the company for improving occupational health and safety of workers for better output. In its pursuit to increase the production, the company has not left any effort in providing amenities to its employees and their families. Housing facilities, well-known schools, dispensaries, stadiums, sports complex, playgrounds, beautiful parks, etc. are some key amenities available for them to their optimum level of satisfaction. There is also an integrated water supply system known as IWSS with 18 MGD water treatment plant, providing potable water to mines and colonies, and the capacity increment of the plant is in the offing. The company also has a 150-bedded hospital named Nehru Shatabdi Chikitsalaya for diagnosis of ailments with state-of-the-art equipments such as MRI machine, CT scanner, ultrasonography machine, along with other sophisticated medical equipments. This modern, state-of-the-art hospital is one of its kind in its peripheral area, taking care of not only its employees but also serves the local inhabitants. For promoting sports and culture, the company organizes different sports and cultural events throughout the year. Ncl is also committed to achieve environmental excellence and is one of the best environmentally managed coal producing companies in India. All the mines of the company maintain proper haul roads with continuous water suppression systems and green belt zones for air pollution control. Continuous monitoring of the pollution level in respect of ambient air quality, water and noise is carried out at units to protect the environment. The company has 10 fully operational effluent treatment plants with sufficient capacity of treatment. The number of trees planted by the company till date is more than 2.29 crores and the per employee tree plantation is the highest in NCL among all subsidiaries of Coal India Limited. The company has planned integrated reclamation by internal dumping and backfilling, which reclaims the land to near original profile and landscape. The company's endeavor is continuously on for aesthetics, ecological restoration and overall improvement of the ecology. It is not only the black diamond which concerns NCL, but the company has always realized its deep responsibility towards the society around it. The company serves the indigent society in and around its operational area through its corporate social responsibility, that is CSR, which is imbibed in NCL's culture to fulfill the dreams of inclusive and sustainable development. To extend the canvas of CSR to the poorest of the poor residing around the company's operational area, NCL has streamlined its various activities under 7 broad categories, which are Gaon Jodo Abhiyan, Kaushal, Aadhaar, Khel Tarang, Sab Swasth, Sab Sakshar and Swachh Jal. Under these CSR programs, the company majorly works for construction of roads, skill development, infrastructure, sports and culture, healthcare, education and water supply for the local inhabitants. The company provides permanent employment to its project-affected people and approximately 25% of company's manpower consists of the people whose lands have been acquired by the company for coal projects. Apart from creating numerous employment opportunities, NCL has also created extensive rehabilitation sites for rehabilitating land ousties. Thousands of people, including contractor workers, are getting indirect employment from NCL and they are also fully dependent on NCL for their livelihood. Human resource development is used to its optimum level in the company through need-based training. NCL boasts to be the first subsidiary company of Coal India Limited who has installed dumper simulator for the training of employees to avert any risk during dumper driving in the mines area. With energy requirements of the country skyrocketing, NCL is constantly expanding its operations to get the new pinnacle of physical and financial parameters. receiving numerous awards for excellence. The scale of company's operations is matched only by its future growth trajectory. Every handful of coal is power and progress, and NCL produces it with pride. NCL, ensuring energy security with inclusive growth.